Hello and welcome back to Bookworm. Today we are making a fluffy duckling. This is episode eight, if you were wondering. So you'll have to watch 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 4 plus 4 is 8, and so it's 5 plus 3. Let's get started. You can use pencil, glue sticks if you want to glue feathers on, and crayons. I'm not going to put glue feathers on though. We're just going to draw mommy and baby duckling their heads. Their heads aren't cut off though. Work.
So can you tell us what you're doing as you're doing it?
Well, I'm just doing a duck bill shape. I'm making designs on their beaks. And close these off. Still a smile. This is Mama Duck.
So you're coming down a little bit and then kind of pooching the chest out a little bit. Can you talk to us while you're doing it?
Mama Duck is looking for worms to eat, and her baby and her to eat. Here's the other eye. She's looking this way for her worms. What should I put on your head, do you think? I'm going to challenge you to make something different than I put on her head. Yay. Mama Duck has a bun in today. I like making my buns with like little pieces of hair like this. Like there's actual hair in it. There's Mama Duck. I think he would like her. I'm not gonna draw her whole body, but I could start a little wing here. Make a few little designs for the wing. There's my design for the wing. Now the little baby duckies. I love baby duckies. This is going to be smaller. I don't know why I'm making two for this one. She's a silly. Now make a big head. And cute little eyes. maybe a bow on top. Two bows, maybe. Okay, this one's smaller, so it looks like it's farther away. She has short hair. You think she has short hair? That's the vacuum, if you can hear it. Now, maybe meet her eyes. She has a necklace on, 'cause she likes to be fancy. Puff. It's a better puff than Mom knows.
And if you were to do the rest of their body, what would you do?
I would do fluffy little tail and body, and cute little webbed feet. Since we're talking about mommy ducks, say hi, mommy.
Hello.
She's not a duck, though. And here's the cute little ducks. I might need a little more hair on the baby ducky for him.